It's about time. The batteries on these tanks will not wait while you play with these idiotic mercs.
I take it you're okay here? You don't seem particularly caged, or grateful that I'm here.
You may claim to be here to help, but the formerly deceased shepherd is not a sign of gentle change. Surprised? All Krogan should know you. I'm sure Rana has already revisited your actions on Vermeier.
I'm sure you're eager to retell the story.
Such a tale. Saren, the Spectre traitor, threatens the return of the Krogan Horde by curing the Genophage, undoing the gentle genocide of the Turians and Salarians. But before Saren can deliver his endless troops, in rides Shepard, securing victory through nuclear fire. I like that thought. It has weight.
I didn't have a lot of room for finesse. If there'd been any other solution, I'd have considered it.
But I approve. Saren's pale horde were not true Krogan. Numbers alone are nothing. The mistake of an outsider, one that these mercenaries have also made. I gave their leader my rejects for her army, but she grows impatient. It's time for you to take me out of here.
Personal issues irrelevant. Here for the collectors.
I see. Yes, collector attacks have increased. A human concern. My requests were focused elsewhere. I acquired the knowledge to create one pure soldier. With that, I will inflict upon the Genophage the greatest insult an enemy can suffer. To be ignored.
What did you get from the collectors? I need whatever you know about them.
They are strange. So isolated, yet very available when your sacrifice is big enough. I gave them mini Krogan. I may have information for you, but the tech was consumed in my prototype. After I determined how to use it without killing the subjects. The deaths were unfortunate, but I only need one success to start the process.
So you don't want to cure the Genophage?
Contrary to what survivors claim, the Genophage does not produce strong Krogan. The only quality it filters is the ability to survive the Genophage. For every 1,000 stillborn, too many weaklings live. Every survivor is branded as precious. That's produced more coddling than your collective human teats. I say, let us carry the Genophage. Let 1,000 die in a clutch. We will defeat it by climbing atop our dead. That is the Krogan way.
I thought the Krogan ideal was a return to the numbers that threatened the galaxy.
We will not need numbers. My soldier is a template. It is a greater threat than all the Phantom siblings that would have been at its flank. The galaxy still bears the scars of the Horde, but it will learn to fear the Lance.
Your search for the perfect soldier created a lot of failures. You don't care about them?
I failed no one. My rejects are exactly what Jador asked for. She simply lacks the ability to command. They are strong, healthy, and useless to me. I need perfection. If a few thousand are rejected, so be it. My work will purify the Krogan. We will not be restored. We will be renewed.
You're just as cruel and manipulative as those who released the Genophage on your people.
Perhaps, but I will restore the Krogan, and my soldier will not provoke a nuclear response as a cure or horde would. My legacy is perfection, with each pure Krogan reaching higher by standing on our dead. They will exceed, but not forget.
Your methods are extreme, but you know how to deconstruct a threat. Will you help us?
Perhaps I can strike a deal to secure passage, but my prototype is not negotiable. It is the key to my legacy.
Attention, I have traced the Krogan release. O'Kir, of course. I'm calling blank slate on this project. Gas these commandos and start over from O'Kir's data. Flush the tanks!
She's that weak-willed. She'll kill my legacy with a damn valve. Shepard, you Want information on the collectors? Stop her. She'll try to access contaminants in the storage bay.
You could just start over like she plans to. What's the big deal?
This tank is pure. It involved as much trial as Data. Starting over will not duplicate it. It must survive. Jador will be with the rejected tanks. Kill her. I will stay and do what must be done. Kill Jador, Shepard. I do what I must to save my legacy.
Now what's this?
I think she's talked enough.
They've seen us.
O'Keir wasted his life to save this single Krogan?
Delusional. Unlikely one Krogan, however strong, could have impact O'Keir wanted. Am almost certain. Suggest leaving it.
Afraid he'll make your genophage obsolete?
No, but Krogan genetically dangerous, socially dangerous as well, have enough enemies without adding this.
Normandy, O'Keir is a no-go, but we have a package that needs retrieval. And he's a big one.